In Ukraine, Russian forces carry out a missile strike on a military airplane repair center near the western city of Lviv. Some parents in the Democratic Republic of the Congo are worried because they have not heard from their children studying in Ukraine. Some students have reportedly crossed into Poland. Top Chinese health officials continue to support strong measures to prevent the spread of COVID-19, including mass testing in many areas. And in Japan, big computer chip maker Renesas Electronics halts operations after a powerful earthquake struck the country's northeast.